thank you, and I acknowledge the given everyone. And Tony, how just he brought you today. And first, let's have a brief review of his speech. Introduce his many experience to talk about the education system he faced. That is the major we have in our department, perhaps not the purpose, not the passion we have in our life. And then he used three words, autonomy, mastery, purpose, to point out that we have to discover ourselves and chase our goals. Because time is limited, don't waste to everyone else's life. And now I'm going to talk about advantages and disadvantages. Advantages. You point out a problem of our education system and give us a suggestion. Try to listen to your heartbeats to no matter what. And disadvantages. First, you have some sentences are not so clear, and your psychological experiments didn't matter too much, so that audience perhaps will lose the connection between them. And the suggestion, try to be more confident on stage. And the last but not least, try to organize your speech and recognize every section how you are supposed to talk. However, overall, congratulations. You pluck up your courage and deliver your speech on this stage. So everyone, please give him a big hand. And I'm looking forward to your second speech. Thank you, everybody.